One of the things that you can do if you're particularly concerned about Spouseware on your iPhone is to make sure that you're running the latest version, because the latest version is much more difficult to jailbreak.